Breaking news, three people shot tonight on the city's north side. Metro police are now looking for that shooter. It all happened in the 1800 block of Holloway Avenue after 8 this evening. That's near 18th Street. IMPD says at least one of the victims is in the hospital in critical condition. The other two people are stable. Police haven't released any information about a suspect.